In this video, we'll walk you through how to find insights for optimization directly from your Google Hotel Ads Center. When you open your Hotel Ads Center account, you'll see this homepage. It provides you with key indicators and reports for your overall account health and performance. Wherever you see the pop-out icon, you can click to open a more detailed reporting and diagnostic tool. There's a lot of great information on this homepage. Let's walk through it at a high level. On the top of the page, you see account health metrics, like the percentage of your hotels that are eligible to participate in Google Hotel Ad auctions, and if you have key features enabled. These snapshots help you quickly identify where there's opportunity to improve your data quality for better overall results. The middle part of the page gives you quick insight into your performance with metrics like impression share and average position. The goal here is to help you see how your hotel ads are performing at a glance. You can even use the calendar functionality to change which dates performance metrics you're viewing. The final section at the bottom of the page surfaces ways you can increase your impressions. This includes identifying where your bids or your room rates aren't competitive enough to compete in auctions. We'll be going into each of these sections in more details in the following videos in this playlist, so stay tuned.